the correct in practice and he respect his practice. He has to care and respect his practice and he follow everything in the right way. The sangha is the foundation of beings in the world. It means a sangha, a real sangha, who practices the virtues and practice the real teaching of the Dhamma of Buddha, and he shares the teachings with the ladies, the devotees, and the world. And the devotees also get the chance to accumulate or to gain merits from this. The devotees also get chance to give dance and their arms and so on, and so that they can accumulate merits and then they can collect and accumulate merits from the giving from time. So that is higher than any others done, like practicing in labor to be the monk or someone. And I will speak to you about the 15 chapters of Pandavya. In Kamma Vaka, the fruits of wholesome and unwholesome deeds or actions. Have good concentration while doing good deeds. Who follows a real samana life or a monk of the monk life? He really have a good concentration while he really think about good things, about what will be the good deeds and with human heart and human mind. And especially this has moral sin and moral fear. This moral sin and moral fear, I think, are the source of the source of the sila, is healing and put up. Because one, while doing something, if